Another question that the Budwig Center we get asked on a regular basis is it okay to add vitamin and mineral supplements along with the Budwig diet? Well, I'm going to quote to you directly what Dr. Joanna Budwig said. Here's what she commented. Vitamins in capsules or pills contain fragmented nutrients and are mostly synthetically made. Vitamins should come from fresh, whole organic foods and fresh-made juices, which provide proper balance of nutrients. She went on to mention, too, another problem with vitamins and minerals is that she said these are antioxidants. And according to her, these would interfere with the Budwig program. Notice how she expresses herself here. She said, how then do we get sick? Because we take in too many of these electron thieves, or in other words, because we eat foods and poisons which block cell respiration. Known electron thieves are, for example, margarine, animal fat, and butter. They prevent the uptake of electrons. And then, here's what she said, interestingly, belonging to this also are antioxidants, artificial antioxidants, for example, vitamins. In other words, it suggested that in fighting cancer cells, the use of antioxidants may be counterproductive. And this supports Dr. Budwig's position that antioxidants could go against her program. Now, that would exclude, of course, high doses of vitamin C IVs, which is an antioxidant, and very high doses. Now, you might find a little bit of vitamin C or vitamin E in one of our plant-based herbal remedies, and that's fine because it's very low doses and it's just to preserve the product, but no high doses of any antioxidant vitamin mineral supplement. Now, it's very interesting. Scientists have discovered what Dr. Budwig already, you know, discovered 50 years ago. There was a study done by the Cancer Research. They gave lab rats that had cancer tumors several types of foods, and then the other rats, they had food supplements. And interestingly, those taking the supplements had no major reduction in tumor growth, but those eating the real foods did. So this proves what Dr. Budwig is saying, is that we should really be getting our vitamins and minerals from real foods, from live foods, not manipulated foods. So we discourage all vitamin mineral supplements while you're on the Budwig protocol.